Yo, it's your boy, Gavin. I'm back for another YouTube video. I just downloaded this game, Fortnite, because my friend told me to. I love it. Look, I love it. I'm level 20. I've been playing for 4 days now. Fortnite, that's my guy. If I can get you a good stun, I will. But that is not good. Shot now. Nah, it's not fucking awesome. Here we show our friends. Skydiving. Me skydiving. Me going to Dusty Depot. Okay. Here's my favorite gun. The scar is my favorite gun. So if you have this game and you ever get a scar, put down in the comments, Gavin, I got a scar. Cause, ooh, I'll be super happy and I will reply. And maybe if you play on PS4, I will friend request you. See if they remember you. Most YouTubers, when they do videos, they do stupid girls and they never die. That's not gonna be me. That's not gonna be me. I'm gonna be the. I'm not type of YouTuber that can die fast. And you can kill. I'm gonna be playing with some other people later. So if you want to, I will. What do? I will make a YouTube video. Ooh, yeah. You guys have this game, I just got a tactical shotgun. I'm sorry, I just got the song stuck in my head. Ooh. If you guys can hear that, that means there's a chest. Oh, found it. Okay, if you guys know what this thing is, it's a bush. I'm guessing if anyone has Fortnite, they know what the bush is. If you play Fortnite, you have to know what that bush is, but I didn't at one point, so it's okay if you don't. There's me. There's the bush. That's me. That's the bush, boys. I don't have any kills left, but there's only 58 people left. I'm at 75 health. Shit. You're supposed to stay with 100. But I jumped by an accident and I got low health. What happens when you jump? Okay, I'm in a circle.